American Idol New Jersey. CJ, come here.
What should we sing?
I don't know.
That sounds good. Let's go check out who's participating in American Idol Season 10.
At 5 o'clock in the morning, it was the hottest ticket in town. By the end of the day, dreams had been shattered, and they were everywhere.
I'm gonna be a star someday. Look out for me, world. Here I come.
Here we go. Ready? Ready? You want to sing it with us?
We're doing an interview.
Oh, okay.
I am hip hop. I won't stop till I make it on top. Coming through like a melting pot.
Look, we match.
Oh yeah, we do match.
It matches in my shirt. So what's your name?
My name is Jess Blue.
So how'd it go in there? Did they like you?
I don't know. I mean, it didn't go that well, I guess, because I'm still standing out here.
Like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down.
Something like that.
What were they thinking in there? So did you guys make it?
No.
What happened in there?
They hate us.
So what's up with the banana outfit? Does this banana sing?
Kind of, not really. But I'm here for my friend Paige. Go bananas for Paige.
Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. This and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some, learn some. Is that good?
This is Keith, and that was awesome.
Thanks.
So what happened in there?
Well, I auditioned, and they gave me about like 40 seconds. I sang "I'll Be" by Edwin McCain, and he just said, you know, better luck next year, try out again, you know. I guess he liked it. I'm not sure, though.
Tell me you would never leave me this way. Is it true?
You got my vote. So did you guys make it?
Well, yeah. We're not allowed to tell you that because it ruins the show.
Could it be that we have been this way before?
What inspires you to sing?
What inspires me to sing, man? Well, besides music, music itself and it's in its own words. There's a lot of things that inspire me to sing, man. Motivation is one thing. Motivation overall to just do what you want to do in life. Focus on a dream and take for it what you want to do.
Guys?
Yeah, you can't say whether we made it or not. You can't, you know, they can't let you know if you're going to Hollywood.
Right, you sign something that says you're not allowed
you're not
to
supposed to talk say. About let's just what say actually things, happened in there, but...
Let's just say things went very well.
Things went really well.
Do you think you deserve to be the next American Idol?
Yes, I do deserve to be the next American Idol because if I do become the next American Idol, I want to give back to my community. I don't want to just take it all in for myself. I want to share it with the world. I made it to the next round.
Congratulations, yay!
Thank you.
So how does it feel?
It feels great. I've been dreaming about this probably since one of the first seasons, so and I probably never thought I'd actually be here, but here I am.
Do you think you deserve to be the next American Idol?
I do. I definitely do. I think I have a great talent, and I think people would really like me. So, yes.
Well, I'll see you on the show. I'll be watching.
Sounds good. Nice to meet you.
Why do people take it so hard if they didn't make it?
I think because people don't realize that there are a lot more opportunities, and people think that this is the end-all and be-all of everything, but there's actually a whole world out there and a lot of other auditions all over the place that people can give a shot at.
Can you sing for us?
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you say to taking chances? What do you say to jumping off the edge?
You know what? We need to find Ryan Seacrest because I have to ask him a couple of questions. Hey, man. Do you know where Ryan Seacrest is?
I have no idea.
Do you know where Ryan Seacrest is?
No.
I just can't move.
Hey, how are you? Well done. You're doing the full intro. Good to see you.
So, a couple of ladies in my family want to know, are you single?
I am not married. You should tell them that.
You're not married?
No. Are you?
No.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 10.
Okay. You have a girlfriend?
I did.
What happened?
I broke up with her.
Okay. Maybe I should stop asking the questions.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Did you dump her? It's because you're famous and you've been hit on by chicks everywhere, I know.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, how do you explain to a person that they were bad without hurting their feelings?
That's tough. One option is to you lie, but you don't want to do that, right? So you've got to walk that fine line of sort of positive reinforcement with honesty, which is a tricky combination. I don't know that I've mastered that myself.
How's your bromance with Simon?
Well, I said before that, you know, during the audition tour, I'm so used to having a roommate. And without my roommate this time around, I'm missing, you know, my wake-up call, and I'm just distraught in the gym without him spotting at bench press. So my life has changed. It's changed a lot. I will miss him.
All right, enough of the rumors.
Are you so good?
Who? Yeah, I know, right?
I mean, Julie, take a note here.
Seriously.
Who are the new judges for the next season of American Idol?
You should beat around the bush on that question a little bit.
If the slots are not filled yet, I'm your man.
You are?
Yeah.
You and I can barely see over the table.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah.
We haven't made a decision yet. They haven't had a final decision yet. So hopefully soon you will know. Some of the things that you've heard in the news have been interesting, right?
Yeah.
What did you like in the news? What are the names you like? Who do you like?
Steven Tyler.
You like him?
Yeah.
Now, how do you know Steven Tyler?
Well, he's in my favorite band, Aerosmith.
You're an Aerosmith fan?
Yeah.
Now, you wouldn't strike me as an Aerosmith fan. How do you know Aerosmith?
Well, one day, my cousin, right? Mm-hmm. He's playing Guitar Hero, and I'm like, what is this game called? Guitar Hero Aerosmith.
I knew he's Guitar Hero.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the reason for your breakup, isn't it? Guitar Hero.
No.
Thank you, bud. Hey, good luck, all right?
All right, thank
you, man. Nice to meet you. Well done. Good job.
I'm the next American Idol. I'm the next American Idol. I'm the next American Idol. You're at the Idol auditions to be a big star, but 99% of you won't go that far. Get back in your cars, 'cause I'm Idol's next big star. Told you that you could sing, they lied to you about everything. Give up on your dreams, 'cause I'm gonna sweep this competition clean.
Sing it with
me. Hey, I'm the next American Idol. I'm the next American Idol. I'm the next American Idol.
It's a really inspirational song.
It's the one who took my place. So tonight, the heartache's on me.
If I watch season 10, will I see you guys win?
I don't know. You may.
Of course we're going to win. Of course we're going to win. How can we not win?
Since you told me you win, that means you made it.
I'm not saying I did or didn't make it.
See that? He's crafty. He asked the questions in the right way to find out if we made it. You're a slick little dude. You're a slick guy.
Well, good luck, guys.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you very much.
Appreciate it.
Thanks. Good luck with your career. You're the next Ryan Seacrest.
All right, I'm hot. I'm tired. That's it for the American Idol auditions. See you in season 11. We should go home now. What do you think, CJ?
Yeah, I'm exhausted.
See ya.